Allopatric speciation and sympatric speciation. So the difference between allopatric and sympatric is actually quite simple. If you just look at the name sim, that usually means same, you know. So what this actually means is that there is no real geographical barrier between two different species. However, in allopatric speciation, there is a physical barrier. This could be like, I don't know, the Grand Canyon, it could be a river, or those kind of things. Whereas in sympatric speciation, there's no geographical barrier. However, the different populations might be able to exploit a different microhabitat, which is what these guys are doing. Maybe they are the ones who are able to, you know, eat this type of food that's on, you know, this side of the forest or whatever. But that's the major difference that you want to see here between allopatric and sympatric speciation, is the geographical barrier.